Ibonakudla is one of those schools that are performing badly. That's not enough, Elis. Hey, like an elite coming, come at any given time. At any given time, Mingan is just strolling up and down. He controlling man. As it began, Lendo le Utim Chambe, what is the cause? Your performer, Ganje Nagule Sikol. That is why the school has been identified. Ukuthi sizozivakashela sike sizwe ukuthi yini inkinga why this school silokisa lokhuja eminyakeni emidala nje sasenza kahle kakhulu lesikole kwakubaleka wonke umuntu azofunda ebona okuhle because sasenza kahle but manje baya babaleka sekukuni nje ngi afford ukuthatha ingane yamisele igibele transport bese ngithi ayisayihlala nje noma kubheda kunjalo kodwa kuyabheda iinteria
and the principal, they are both saying that they are not clear ukuthi ayiphi ngempela is a holistic pattern that is going to resolve the problem. So ilowo nje worrying factor ikhona ke into yokugcina ke attitudinal on the issue of policy of progress learners and angifuni igcine ifike nakuma professionals of your nature ukuthi sibabuke with a jaundice eye abantu who are progress ikhona that tendency ukuthi ke sifuna nje ukuthi siba stigmatize. It's a policy, please implement it, please ensure that you create an enabled environment around them, love them, ensure ukuthi nje we system bayasizwa as part of the government bayakwazi. Ngiyayizwa nje presentation kube ngathi ke kunama progress learners lana kahle kahle. If ungaya ngokwe scientific approach akubona abahlise this quality ama result unfortunately. So let attitude ucabanga ukuthi khona ingane ezihlakaniphile okwafika nje ka grade 1 wa pass automatically matric fana upass natural. So if environment has been enhanced thoroughly and correct, the result kufana kisho ngendlela zobe correct. So umondisa ngenzela ukuthi into ekuthiwa i-internal locus of control ne-external locus of control ngenze kuloku ibheka ngaphandle ukuthi hhayi abazali bayahlupha bafiki kodwa uprincipal o-clinical with the approach ama-result angawaproducer ngisho endaweni ekuxabane igodi kugwayo oluhlaza ube khona afika khipha 100%.
Njengamanje I can tell you ukuthi uprincipal is not a principal because not of acting but he can't give us a written turnaround strategy and therefore we don't have, not because of acting. You don't have a principal not because he's acting but because there is no principal who present what must be coming from a principal. You've got an acting but you've got a vacuum in a form of what must be coming from the principal. We must face things as they are and not lament. If ukhona principal, he must be saying, look, from school management team, this is a problem. HODs, this is where we are. Learners, bafika late laba, sizokwenza kanje. Then from now onward, sizobe senza kanje. Now the principal here is not presenting that. And I'm sorry to say this, anginayo enye indawo engayisho kuyo Mondisi. You can't have a principal ongafundisi umusuba nama result nje. Mese sihlala kube ngathi koku right. Uyabona? We are unfair to the society, we are unfair to these kids. Problem yokuqala, number one, the management is not in charge. At a school level, it's not in charge. Problem number two, we don't have a turnaround plan. Now, uma ke i district ingenayo ne school esingenayo, udingeka uMEC noma uHOD bezoyenza. Unfortunately we can't do it today. But we need a turnaround. It must be derived from the analysis of causal factors that led to this failure rate. Now, we will then have to get MEC or HOD to come here, send a team that will work with you, including training OTisha, including supporting OTisha consistently, including ensuring that there are extra classes, including resolving the issue of the displaced principal. Now, I think those are key issues that we must take forward. But the problem is that ila njengoba esho umthombini uphasa la ngokuthi wena unjani hayi ngokuthi ulekelelwe kangakanani.